you on the grid. Your consecutive pole position, the first time in your career. Has it sunk in? Because it was a pretty special lap.
Yeah, it was pretty good lap, obviously, and came at the right time in Q3.